Today's topic is parking brakes in EMU and MEMU. Parking brakes are provided in EMU and MEMU. Parking brakes are provided in place of handbrake. Parking brakes are provided for securing the train. Parking brakes are provided to wheel numbers 1 and 4 in leading bogie, 5 and 8 in trailing bogie. Parking brakes are provided in motor coach in MEMU and EMUs. In old EMU rakes, parking brakes are provided in a D coach. In EMU, parking brakes can be applied and released by parking brake apply and release BL switches, which are spring-loaded, provided in the second row of BL switches. In MEMU, parking brakes can be applied and released by parking brake apply and release push buttons, provided in LP panel. Controlling MCB is 5 amps MCB for MCP or 2.5 amps MCB for parking brakes. Conditions for applying parking brakes are: when there is no OHE supply for more than 10 minutes, prolonged retention of rake in gradient section, for stabling of formation at shed or siding. For this, ensure 5 amps MCB for MCP or 2.5 amps MCB for parking brakes and 5 amps fault indication MCB are in good condition. Convey and confirm with guard through bell code 5 bells, pause 5 bells before applying and after releasing parking brake. Procedure for application of parking brakes. For parking brake application, in EMU, press and release parking brake apply BL spring loaded switch, and in MEMU, press and release parking brake application push button switch. Ensure reduction in parking brake pressure from 5 kg to 0 kg per centimeter square in parking brake pressure gauge, and also ensure glowing of parking brake signal lamp. When parking brake apply BL switch or push button operated, latch type of parking brake coil will de-energize and it will exhaust pressure from parking brake cylinders and parking brakes will apply through spring tension. Parking brakes will apply to wheel numbers 1, 4, 5 and 8 of motor coach in MEMU and EMUs and to D coach in old EMU rakes. Procedure of releasing parking brake. For releasing parking brake in EMU, press and release parking brake release BL spring loaded switch, and in MEMU, press and release parking brake release push button switch. When a parking brake release BL switch or push button operated, latch type parking brake coil will energize and it will allow pressure to parking brake cylinders and parking brakes will be released. When parking brakes released, ensure parking brake signal lamp is extinguished. Procedure to be followed if parking brakes not released. Check 2.5 amps MCB for parking brakes. If tripped, reset it. If again tripped, keep hob or 2 off in all motor coaches. Operate BL key 2 to 3 times. Operate BL switch or push button switch for 2 to 3 times. Open parking brake manual release cock and try. Provided in MEMU under LP desk, in EMU modified, if available in front of guard seat. Delatch parking brake latching coil manually in all coaches. Release by pulling manual release handle in all coaches. After releasing manually, keep release handle in proper hook provided in case of EMU. If released manually, keep a parking brake governor bypass switch in bypass for closing motor contactors. If still not released, remove quarter pin for trunnion ring of parking brake cylinder. In EMU modified rakes, individual parking brake isolation cock is available in MC for both trucks. For bogie 1 under truck below guard seat and for bogie 2 near wheel number 6. In old EMU rakes, provided in D coach. In MEMO, parking brake isolation cock is available under LP seat below MC. When parking brakes malfunction, close isolation cock and release the parking brakes manually. Whenever the parking brake is in applied position or not released properly, the motorman will experience a hard pulling while starting the train. Even after parking brake is in released condition, if MSTL lamp is glowing, bypass the parking brake governor switch located in LP panel for MEMU LT room entrance in EMU. Do not operate a parking brake for controlling or stopping the train. Today we learned about parking brake in EMU and MEMU. Thank you all.